Hello everyone, in this video, we can find the limit of n factorial to the power 1 over n squared. So we can use the sandwich theory to find the limit. Okay, so first let's write down the expression. So that's n factorial n to the power 1 over n squared. Because n is a natural number, so n factorial is bigger than or equal to 1. This whole thing is also bigger than or equal to 1. And also, the n factorial is less than or equal to n to the nth power. So the whole thing is less than n to the nth power than with the same power here. That's 1 over n squared. Then simplify the power, then we have n to the power 1 over n. So next, we're going to figure out what's this limit. Okay, so let's see. So what's the limit as n goes to infinity of n to the power 1 over n? First, we're going to rewrite this part as e to the power log, then put this whole thing here, n to the power 1 over n. So next, we can put the power to the front. So that's the next step. And here we have the limit. Then e to the power 1 over n natural log n. Because this limit is above the power, so then we can put the limit inside. And here we have e to the power, then the limit. Here we have log n, then divided by n. Then what's this limit? Because as n goes to infinity, the numerator goes to infinity. And also the denominator goes to infinity. So it's infinity over infinity. Is in determinate form. So then for this limit, we can use the L'Hopital's rule. Okay, so then here we use the L'Hopital's rule for this limit. And here, just limit. Then for the numerator and the denominator, both take a derivative. The numerator take a derivative, that's 1 over n. And the denominator take a derivative, that's just 1. As n goes to infinity, 1 over n goes to 0, so this limit just 0. That's why here we have e to the power 0, then just 1. Okay, so now let's go back to the beginning. Because at the beginning we have this one. So n factorial to the power 1 over n squared is bigger than or equal to 1. And less than or equal to n to the power 1 over n. So then this limit, then the limit as n goes to infinity is less than the limit of this term. And this limit we just figure out here, that just equals to 1. And here the limit is bigger than or equal to 1. So then from here you can tell this limit is bigger than or equal to 1 and less than or equal to 1. So that means this limit can only be 1. That's why, what is this limit? As n goes to infinity, n factorial to the power 1 over n squared is 1. That is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching. See you next time.